Another MuggyWeld.com testimonial using Super Alloy 1 and heat freeze heat absorption paste. Pete Giza is describing his Super Alloy 1 experience on a Solex PH-44 zinc die cast carburetor.
So we're going to attempt using Muggy Weld products, Super Alloy, in repairing this PH-44 carburetor for, amongst other things, Mercedes 190 SL. So we're going to put it to the test and see if this stuff works. As you can see, there was significant crack damage on this guy, but if we can resurrect it, it's a pretty expensive carburetor. So let's see how it works. So here we are again with our refill, where we had some voids, getting ready to clean her up. Again, we're here experimenting with Muggy Weld's hot metal product, repair product, and it's looking really good. So we're gonna take her out to the shop now and do a little bit of grinding and get her all cleaned up and see how she looks. Stay tuned for more. So here's the continuation of our Muggy Weld test. And as you can see, most of it's repaired. I didn't put enough emphasis on material and should have taken the approach of more is better than less. But we're gonna hit it again and those little voids will fill just fine. And we did a little bit of grinding on it already, and it's impressive. So once we get the rest of it done, we'll do another little photo and video shoot, and we'll share it. Here's the finished product after using Muggy Weld's advanced alloy for fixing pot metal. And I have to say, it came out really good. The backstory on this carburetor is I bought it for $75 because it was broken. And again, it's a PH-44 carburetor, most popularly used on the Mercedes 190 SL. So it's worth quite a bit of money and worth salvaging. So we're pretty happy. We have about an hour into this whole little project here. It was a $150 experiment plus the cost of the Muggy Weld. And I would say it was worth it. And we look forward to using this product in the future. It'll be part of our arsenal and our tools.
Pete wrote to MuggyWeld.com, "I stumbled on one of your videos on YouTube and I was intrigued and then hooked by watching you actually do it. I know when somebody is faking it and you were definitely not faking it. So I decided to put your products to the test." Thank you, Pete. Make sure to check out Pete's Facebook page. And if you have photos and video to share, go to MuggyWeld.com to share your success stories. And you know what they say, if your welding supply doesn't have it, you gotta Muggy Weld it.